The Bell County Crime Stoppers calling on all you Facebook detectives tonight. They need your help finding a man they claim as most wanted. Robert Frank Farr is wanted for a charge of possession of controlled substance. The Crime Stoppers say his last known address was in Belton. If you have any information on where he could be, you could be rewarded $1,000.